Szeva mindenki, Dia, nagyon szépen köszönöm a 20-as, szia Eszter, Dia, Demonation Official, Giorgio, köszönöm szépen a hostot, Józsika TV, szavaztok srácok. Na, hát akkor folytatjuk onnan, ahol abba hagytuk. De a Eritnek a virágos kertjéből, és hazakísérjük őt. Kis házikójába.
You're heading in already?
No.
Nah, not quite yet.
Szeva Joker. Vagyis Bence. Vagyis Bence. Tízre számít, bocsánat, igen, igen, szokásom ez, hogy tízet mondok, és fél tíz. Akkor érkezem. Demonation Official, nincs sehol. Ez a számítógépemről egy saját zeném. Ennyi.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take the load off, okay?
Mutár beszigorodott, most mit fog mondani?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask. But would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect time for you, I'd say.
Szeva Enzo, Szeva Laci. Köszönöm a hostot.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
Try to sneak out of the house without letting Aerith spot you. Be careful not to bump into anything by accident. Aerith will notice if you make too much noise. És visszazavar minket? Oké.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream?
Egyből belerúgtam egyet a vödörbe, tesó.
And I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
Azonnal a leghangosabb dologba belerúgtam. Yeah.
Please don't let her hear me again.
Nem minden felborulhat.
I thought I told you not to leave your room.
Now get back in there.
Nem levágós most.
Okay.
Vagy le akarunk lépni. Ez megtörtént eset volt, nem csak sörös üvegekkel. Ja, és ilyen... És így 8 darab sörös üveg volt oda téve, tudod, ilyen tekézősbe? És abba itt beleszaladtál részegen éjjel? Na, azt a játék elvette előlem az akadályokat, láttátok? Mert azt mondta, hogy...
No more games.
Szerintem még mindent el fog pakolni lesen a játék onnan. Azt mondja, hogy ez a hülye idióta nem tudja megcsinálni a feladatot, akkor mindent elrakok, hogy legyen neki egyszerű. Witcher, persze, Savage Addies. Láttátok a Mugger Gamert? Siker. Bele nem menjünk azokba.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Mekkora csicsóka mutál? Csicsóka vagy? Csicsóka ez a mutál, bazd meg. Jó, hogy nyomja. És már partner. Na, azt mondja, hogy... A Katru...
If it isn't the new florist, I appreciate you helping the kids out today. Thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day.
Azt a kurva.
Make sure to give my thanks to Aerith too.
Sure.
Have a ban. Hát az a gyerekek, én se panaszkodhatok. Főleg rád, nem Zsuzsi. Örülök, hogy itt vagy, Ben. Mindig azt hiszem, hogy ezek dohányoznak amúgy. Ez a csokobó hely. Sam's Delivery Service. Sejtettem, hogy ez lesz.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on then.
With pleasure.
Üdv a krúban, tese!
Zsuzsi, nagyon szépen köszönöm a subgiftet. B-ben üdv a krúban, Zsuzsinak a 33. subgiftje. Ezt csak azért mondtad az előbb a magácsosat, mi? Felvezest. Köszönöm szépen, Zsuzsi.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But... I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
Putkányok. Használd egészségére az emotokat, tess.
It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Because I'll be, huh?
Don't overdo it.
Here goes.
Kinda hurt.
I'm waiting.
This one's for you. Okay. You'll see. Yoo-hoo. Yeah. Don't catch a cold.
Szabó piros, média.
Easy.
Kapott egy kis biót.
Don't
you think?
Minden faszán. Élvezzük ezt a játékot. Várom, hogy kiüljön a teám. És mangós, barackos. Warning for safety, only load or unload the arm within the area marked by the yellow lines. Köszönöm szépen, piros. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a százast. De kéne én ezt szednem valamit amúgy? Mi most a feladat igazából? Ez volt a fejembe. Te a szakmázok. Kicsit odavertem. Felsegítettem a lányt, hogy lehúzza a létrát. Kitartó. A Cloud-dal nem lehet könnyű. Dick. Hogy rátaposott az elején. Miért ne lenne normális? Szerintem nagyon jól hangzik. Jó ez. Na, már meg még forró.
Because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
Hmm, that's supposed to be a compliment?
Jó fajta nagyon ez a Milford barackos mangos te az. Top. Top. Szevas tippen. Na, na, te hogy is, linkel, de linkelted is tisztesa. Jönnyistád? Linked. Mehet. És tudod, rákattintunk is egy nagy fasz. Nagy fasz lesz ilyen sárgára és feketére befestve. Sárga, fekete, csíkos fasz. Jaja. Stripped, milyen helyzet amúgy, hogy vagy? Hogy vagytok otthon? Az mi van? Deke. Két év a Twinings bergamotos Earl Grey-re vagyok rákattamva, meg a fejes gyömbéres terára. Ez a Twinings Earl Grey, amit mondasz, ez jól hangzik. Earl Grey-eket. Szeretem én is nagyon. Az nem kell fel. Az a mikrobi.
Nem ott.
De menő. Micsoda praktikák. Én még teába tejet nem próbáltam. Milyen az? Dead end, az tudja, hogy nem. Aha. Ezekkel az a baj, hogy... Bárint már alszik, legalábbis közel jár hozzá, szerintem. Azt hittem, hogy innen jöttünk, de nem.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm.
Ögri, ezt feketettel tudom? Amit, hogy igen. Szava. Budafly. ezek a hangok. Na, itt vagyok. Tudom mit. No.
Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
És itt ide teszi a kezét, várja, hogy belecsapjon a Cloud, és a Cloud nagyon nehezen harmadjára ráveszi magát, még a kesztyűt is leveszi, és így, és a csaj meg elveszi a kezét, tudod. És akkor így cickóra így rá. Dur.
Yes, ma'am.
Hold on a second.
Orb of binding material. Jól néz ki, meg a méhek jó fejek. Látom, lányokat is fotózol. Látom, lányokat is fotózol, tesóm. Na. Méheket és lányokat fotózom. Vannak máshol egy staffok még? Ja, itt volt Dead End, amiről elvettük.
Cloud, over here.
High potion, azért jó sok pénzünk van. Phoenix Down, ez kell bőven. Óriási zenék. Gyerekkorom. Mi is, mi a faszom van rajta most? Nem is tudom. Na meg milyen matériák vannak itt? Ez a titánium bangle érdekel engem kizárólag. Hány órán van a játékban? Puha. 14. Nem mondja meg. 15. 15 és fél. Szebb a pumpeszem van. Szerintem is. Szia, Ivett. Valós nevét, huha. Hát egy párnak vágom, de akinek az a neve, hogy Csivett, annak gyanítom, hogy Ivett a neve. De azért vágom egy párnak. Mész, Giorgio? Szeva, szeva. Tóth Ádám, ok.
too fast, okay?
Got it.
Jó van, Ádám, szava-szava. Köszönöm a csírt. Na, milyen jellegű házi munkát csináltál, Bence? Hát, amúgy szerintem a három lány közül az Erit vetközne a legutoljára le. Bárki tudja? Meg vagyunk, köszi szépen, Csivett. Valaki volt itt. Aztán ki tudja, a lányok rejtélyesek.
I need to get back. Besides.
Looky here, boys. Caught us some burglars.
Come into our homes and stealing our shit, doing crimes.
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Compliment composite. I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Na és mivel? Nachos, szalszával, sajtszosszal? Milyen ízű nachos?
I think we've heard enough.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Yeah!
Fiúk nem bírták sokáig. Bármi történik, fiúk, nem mozduljatok. Itt halottnak tetetik magukat. Jó van, semmi gond, strippet, toljad te sem, majd visszanézed.
Soldier.
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
That's not true.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to test our new
toy. Get him!
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. You'll see.
Mindig counter-el ez a hülye.
Okay.
Mit isztok, stripped? Lesz, amit ezt a múltkor is megkérdeztem. Ja, én nagyjából csapvizet iszok, de van itthon. Egy időben én is toltam a vizezést, de csapvíz. Néha az ásványvíztól jobban kiszáradok, képzeld el. De hova kellett ennem? Elített. Change arms. Értem. Köszönöm, elmenni kicsit. Hm. Amúgy ez a kifli, ez mióta van? Tehát rakjam rá a másikra, ezt akarja. Durva amúgy, és ez előre el volt tervezve vajon? De nem, ugye? De miért lövi le? Mert nem tudom lejjebb rakni. Szevas trippel. És amúgy, tehát hogy pont jól jött ki ez az egész, hogy most erre volt kereslet? Ezt tudta vajon? Az aki kitalálta, hogy itthon lesz? Hogy a faszomban tudnak emberek olyan zenéket kitalálni, amit 8 órán keresztül is hallgathat, és nem unja meg az agyad. Hopp! A picsába. Most be tudtunk volna látni. Picsába.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Elmozdul. Elmozdul onnan, pedig pont jó helyen állt.
right there, you bird! You want to pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
Here goes! That's it! We made it! Smell the fresh air?
Eris elintézte őket. Lel.
Cloud, up top.
Na most összehozzuk. Ezeket a hülyéket amúgy.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
up
for...
Up there looks nice. Come on!
Nem tud ellenállni a lányoknak ez a Cloud. Mondjuk jó fejek a lányok.
You know, a long time
mind a három karakter.
I used to sell flowers here.
Oh yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
Akinek hatalmas jelentősége van. Amúgy az egészbe.
What's his name? You probably know him.
Zack.
Are you okay? Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako.
Nem hiába.
All soldiers have them.
Történt ez amúgy.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out.
Óriás csavar.
We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Amit ti nem tudom, hogy mikor fogtok megtudni, hogy mi. De mi, akik játszottunk a régivel, azok vágjuk. Iszonya sztoria van ennek a játéknak ám, és még semmit nem láttunk, tehát hogy semmit. Tehát hogy ugye mit tudtok ti, vagy mit tudunk, mondjuk tételezzük fel, hogy én is először játszom vele, hogy van Cloud, aki egy ex-soldier, ugye, aki ilyen különleges katona, különleges osztagban, az első osztályban harcolt, tehát a legerősebbek között volt, de kilépett. Akkor van ez a cég, a Shinra, aki a várost működteti, annak van az elnöke, és mindegy ilyen shady business, ilyen súnyiságokat csinálnak, és ők ilyen reaktorokat működtetnek ebbe a városba, ami egy nagy gépezet igazából, és ezek a reaktorok kiszívják a makó energiát a földből, ami egyesek szerint az életenergia. És ugye ezzel működik a város. Ez sokakat nem zavar, bár tudják, nyílt titok, hogy mi történik. Viszont akiket zavar az ellenállást, azok az Avalanche nevezetű csoport, terrorista szervezet idézőjelesen, azok meg akarják akadályozni a Shinra-nak a tevékenységeit, és ezért ők felbérelték a Cloudot, úgy kezdődött a játék, hogy egy ilyen reaktort robbantsanak föl. Aztán meg tervezik a következőket, hogy ezáltal is ugye a bolygót megmentsék, már hogy ez a Mako energia, ez a bolygónak az életenergiája, és az utunkon igazából mindenféle dolog történik velünk, mi egy zsoldos katona vagyunk, a Cloud, és igazából ennyit tudunk, igaz? Ennél sokkal mélyebb az egész. Nagyon-nagyon kevés dolgot tudunk még. És nagyon komplex sztoria van. Azért a kedvence mindenkinek ez a rész. Balú, nagyon szépen köszönöm a raidet, szevasztok! Ebben Balú.
Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
WTF?
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too.
Szia, Eszter! Jó éjszakát! Minden nap, Balú! Nálad?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
Körülnézek, nyugi. Nem engedt tovább.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Ez itt egy csokobó, ez a sárga, ami egy ilyen közlekedési eszköz igazából, ant egy ló, de egy trucc igazából.
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
Itt a csajod.
I have.
Zsuzsi.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on, aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come Come on, Cloud. We gotta hurry.
Eris jó arc amúgy nagyon. Igazából a legjobb arc az összes közül, csak mondom. Ah, csokobók.
To a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well...
Melyiket kell választani?
She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Tifát bestoppolt a helyi gangster.
Isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, idiot. Those ones.
Welcome to Wall Market, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little
bit of money.
Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
Egyik kettetben van egy láda. Oké, megnézem. Aha, láttam. Phoenix down, jól szóltál. Vagy előrébb mondtad? Nem, ott mondtad. Thank you.
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open.
Thank you.
Sure about that? So, what will it be?
Made a little extra.
If you want a recommendation, try the recommended special. Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open.
Na no, ez most olyan faszom, nem akarunk leülni? Vagy nem árul valami? Nem tudom, hogy hova nézzek.
Thank you. I signed with Shinra Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my
Shinra Records.
It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Night, summer, sky.
Hey there, what'll it be? I'm pretty good, you know.
Let me play, bro. Nem? Nem lehet dartozni, gyerekek? De kár. Tehát akkor ez a hely, ez csak egy dísz. De jó, hogy ilyen élet van. Van az. Headband, what? Become immune to sleep.
I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Synergy. Me allows an ally to follow the leader's attack command with an attack from Link's materia.
Cloud, I've registered a summon's battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Item master. Na, fat chocobo, summon.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Hát, ja.
That'll do.
Yoo-hoo!
Ez mi volt? Az mi? Nem tudom, mi volt az, de letámadtam. Kurva jó, ez a csokobó. Megidézzük Shivát.
Go on! This one's for you! truly amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug.
Fat Chocobot megkaptuk. Summoned. First strike. This is how to fool the ATB Goji. Aha. Ez jól hangzik. De rengeteg matériánk van már amúgy.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
I got a place you're gonna love.
Aha, és a Synergy. Hogy van ez? Hogy... Lehet a matériákat így... így vegyíteni. Hogy a faszomban is van ez? Ó, göcsi. Ez nem kell az Aerith-nek. Na itt van a link. Expand range of linked materia. Synergy. Allows an ally to follow the leader's attack command with an attack from linked materia. I'm in there. Refocus. Ez sem nagyon kell, az a refocus. Lányok.
To enter or not to enter.
Itten Johnny.
That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me?
You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
Yeah, I should have figured. You're not the philosophical introspective type like me. That soft, naive face. I know your kind well, bro. You're just another musclehead who uses violence to work through
your demons. Ezt ismerjük, ez volt a köpöcsésze, srác, nem?
Huh? Yeah, what's up?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Tifa's here? Why? Tell me why! Oh god, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She kept looking for me to beg me not to leave her. Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you. Tifa, I'm coming, baby.
Who was that?
What do you want or need to know?
Ez bolond gomba volt.
Here
Hey, you hear about that real narrow street just over there?
You're not still wasting your gill at the Honeybee Inn, are you?
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage.
Only a select few even know about. Leave me alone, Frank. Sorry, buddy.
Are you sure about this, man?
Come on, give it to me, please. I'm begging you, miss.
Ez itt Reszó vagy Hányik? Ez mindkettő egyszerre?
That scent. I can't stand it.
Ez Reszol és rókázik egyszerre szerintem. Mindenkin kis gatya van a szoknya alatt.
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
I'm here for some good old count time. Yeehaw! I know she's not
supposed to speak. Now move your buttons. Join the
fun now. Cloudot. Cloudot szeretik a lányok. Tényleg, egyértelműen. Na megint itt jutottam ki, hol a faszomba vagyunk, várjátok. Itt följövünk. Mondjuk jövünk erre. De itt megint csak lejutunk. Jó, akkor erre. Itt a srác. Erre voltunk már. Aha, itt a bejárat. Ez mi?
You two. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening? We have the perfect room for a sweet looking
couple like you. How much?
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler when you change your mind.
Don't be chicken. What's life without a little danger?
Exactly! We're in Wall Market, the town of pleasure and
no preferences we can't accommodate. No, sir.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations?
Később lesz erre szükségünk. Gyanítom. De Heavy, nagyon szépen köszönöm a 23. havire subot. Azt a mindenségét. Bam bam, Jordan. Jordan for life.
You know, I've heard from more than a few people that my son Johnny has been roaming the streets of Wall Market. Before he leaves town, I need to make sure I deliver him his lucky pillow. I have faith in my boy, of course. But a growing man needs plenty of sleep. Sleep of good quality, no less. That's how
my
body stay healthy and active. In other words, this pillow is crucial to his health.
Na jó, elmegyünk a Tifát, megkeressük már. Aha, innen jöttél. Gyanítom, hogy erre kell mennünk. Fegyver? Ez is csak majd, elkötöttem az összes pénzünket. Mit tudunk eladni? Na, mutasd, milyen fegyód van. Na, itt van egy... Van egy kart. Ja, hát... Sajnos meg egy ideig ezt összesom. Jó, Heavy, hát ez ilyen, tesóm. Ilyen. Meg fogod szokni amúgy. Erkély. Hozzá kell szokni. Muszáj. Nem vicc, tehát be kell áldozni ezeket a fóbiáinkat. Megod? El fog ez múlni. Mindenki ugyanebben van, amiben te erre gondoljál.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Dung's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
If you're hell-bent on getting in, then go bother the trio.
Nem is sejtitek még, hogy mi következik.
This?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Tell you a thousand times, got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Already recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then, how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Na, melyik legyen, gyerekek? Fej vagy írás? Chat, szavazz!
tails.
Ed, you lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal.
Rip.
Not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But
Jártunk volna, vajon?
Try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just a meal. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours?
Mind a kettő oldalon fej van.
Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating.
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Hogyha fejet mondtunk volna, akkor mi a fasz van? Újrás lett volna?
Sure that
you're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Akar óvni a látványtól. Hello, Bello. Várjál, a rúd tánc az nem jó, mert a rúd volt a kopasz, körszakállos csávó.
The Honey Bee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honey Bee
Inn. Úgyhogy itt olyat ne kívánj, mert megjelenik és táncolni fog.
Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Te kis fullánkos. Na, itt a méhecske. Ádám most örülne, mert ugye méhecskéket is és lányokat is fotóz, és így egybe vonva. Szerintem érdemesebb őket fotózni. Igaz? Hello, Bello! Hello, Bello! Na, menjünk ilyen a picsába. Mindig.
We're a pharmacy, but we stock other stuff too.
Hogy méreget minket a csávó? Várj, itt van egy matéria árus. Dick.
See the sign out front? All I got is materia.
Dick. What kind of materia? Revival materia. Ez nagyon jól jönne nekünk. Kevés pénz hiányzik. Inkább ez volt a rémisztő. Az ember. Erit az megkapja. Magic Boost. Kap egy revival materiát az Erit.
Be the place. Welcome.
Hello, Bello.
Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time?
Well...
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
10 darab gélünk van.
Hey, you don't have enough for that. Why don't you choose a course you can actually afford?
10 darab gélünk van.
If you're not a customer, then get out.
Bassza meg. Össze kell szednünk a lóvét.
Dale. Okay.
No. Hát akkor már ezt a... Akkor már ezt a luxus masszást választjuk, nem?
You gotta think about the combinations.
Igen, lehet kombózni a matériákat, csak azt nem tudom most értelem, hogy hogy a faszomba kell. Szóval Dave.
Ready to take the plunge, are we? So, which course will it be?
Persze.
Then make your way to the room in the back. And wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help.
Oh,
did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation. Get that blood.
Hoppat, már másfogdos szerintem.
No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this?
Ez 3000 gér volt, beszed meg.
If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Erre vagyunk?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Hmm? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Jaj,
sorry, we'll stop.
So, legrosszabb válasz volt, amit csak mondhattunk. De mind a három nagyon rossz volt. Lehetőség.
I'll
put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight.
Azért mosolyogok, mert fogalmatok nincsen, hogy mi lesz ennek a vége.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Everybody knows I've got the best Colosseum souvenirs around, and when I'm open for business...
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
És fasza, hogy a matériák ott vannak a kardba.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Masovakush.
Hey, lovebirds, over here.
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, your every desire can be indulged for the right price. To you, esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most
beautiful
spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours.
Mekkora frizurák?
Is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponent, thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the gil and the glory. And now, the
long-awaited
the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your movement pit upon us! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes. And tonight, Corneo time!
This place is really something.
Ez kurva jó volt ez a felvezető.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Na szóval annyit elárulok, nem hagylak titeket infók nélkül, hogy nem csak
Nem csak az erőt. Lesz a terítéken. Hú, ezt nagyon elverték.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries and, well, I hope you guys realize what you're getting into. I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Let's go. Text it. Nem mondok semmit.
You two ready?
Ready as fuck.
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are, or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Woo! Get off! Come on, you suck!
Mekkora formák, te. Tik az oltó várják. Tik az oltó várják. Hollywood. Milyen izmos lények azok, mi? Köszköztes.
Well, that's one win down. Go team. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Igazából készen állunk. Teljesen.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Well, that was some bullshit.
Gyere.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals,
fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, Reavers in this campground, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get
fixed! Óriási hár! Gyertek köcsögök, ezeket már szíjjel vertük. A gyerek, gyerekek.
This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part. The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Azt kapjátok, köcsögök.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
and Aerith. The final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Egy pillanat, megvárom az éjfélt, srácok. Aztán ledarálom ezt az utolsó fájtot, és utána elmegyek alukálni. Jó, ok. Akkor szóljál. Létszik, köszi szépen. Mindig a vesztesek?
This mean I don't gossip like dead no more?
Na, daráljuk le őket, gyerünk.
Prove me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go.
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the line!
Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a bump of vengeance! The
electric... Nem tudom eldönteni, melyik a jobb bárt. Mind a kettő ugyanannyira jó. De.
Wait, seriously?
No, trespa.
Rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course.
Not
you
yours.
They are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry, the madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? Ah! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Na srácok. Van még egy meccs, ugye becsúszott. Gangster főnök az parancsba adta. Még egy mérkőzést kell vívnunk ahhoz, hogy győzedelmeskedhessünk. Úgyhogy mentem. Jó? Holnap. 2-3 fele jövök. Szokásos időben. És akkor fogom folytatni a játékot. Úgyhogy várlak titeket szeretettel, most nem délbe fogom kezdeni. Hanem 2-3 óra felé, amikor szoktam amúgy. Addig is jók legyetek, vigyázzatok magatokra. Szevasztok!